One of the superstars, you know, coming down the pike, you know, and one of your, you know, friends competing for the same spots you are is fellow horsewoman Becky Lynch, who is really kind of cranking it up character-wise as far as gears. How did the competition affect your relationship in WWE? Between whether it's just two competitive women in an industry where there can be one.
How cute is that picture?
That's a great picture. those are genuine vibes.
You have two women that want to be the best. Like, there's no other way to put it. I want to be the best. She wants to be the best. And natural courses of life. She got married, had a baby. I met Manny on the road. Maybe we were each other's crutches at one point.
Right.
But now it's, she wants to be the best, I want to be the best. You have two alphas.
Yeah.
Who don't see eye to eye.
And there's something about the chemistry between, it's a different chemistry than the you-Asuka chemistry.
Oh, yeah.
You agree, right?
Yeah.
There's different types of great chemistry. And so with her, it's something that's completely different. And I think it's just, maybe it's her character as compared to yours, and that's it. Because Asuka's just that, not just, she's amazing, but she's that just grinder.
Well, we grew up together on TV.
Yeah.
And you see that, and people did know how close we were.